approaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kyivska. Okay, we tried that route.
Kyivska? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. A rumor has it they survived, but no longer resemble humans. We also say something strange has been sighted in those tunnels. Some kind of, folk.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. Who'd believe it?
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. And he doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Артём!
Wake up, Артём, wake up!
Great, he's coming to.
Put the light away, you're blinding him. Артём, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Артём, what was that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here!
Hell. This place giving the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises.
I'm not sure that anything we're going to smooth.
What's your plan? Okay, Vladimir, find the first block chart. All we're looking at, first we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
The Nasalysis!
Fire!
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
We'll be right back.
I'm very fucking dead!
That's it! The gate's open! Go!
Relax, it won't start!
Come on, guys! Just get us out of here! Okay, let's get ourselves together. There's a long road ahead.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to G6.
What's that?
It's short. It's stuck in here.
Okay, go for it.
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.
All right, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, Ribeta, let's do it.
Hey, where's the hurry, Colonel? How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers! Great deeds await!
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
Someone left a skeleton here. Hey, how about we take it as a memento?
Ullman, enough of the jokes, Blir. When we're back at the base, you'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
Now that's a funny looking thing.
It's a pity it's broken.
Well done, Artyom. You've just earned yourself a medal. Ullman, check the pool!
Oh no, I ain't going. It's dark and scary there.
Shit!
What's your language, soldier?
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something left it here.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carla, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Olman, I wish you lose the bad jokes, Blimp!
How about that, Colonel?
To hell with you, Blin. I'm not a comedian. Stop laughing, Blin!
We're gonna make it.
Looks like we're through. Take a look what's behind the door.
Thank you. friend, why?
Степан, Степан, that's enough. You can't help him, Степан. Let's go.
What, суки? Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't rest while I'm alive. The goddamn beasts.
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it.
Just a little more. It's open.
Gas masks on. Holman, check the pool.
I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I? All clear. Let's move. I'll check it out.
Careful, man. Careful. Ладно, ладно. There's a passage down there. It's our only option. Let's move quietly.
What was that?
The freaking missile. They've been found out.
Watch out.
This is the door leading to D6!
Are we there? Looks like it. A chart! It's locked! I'm not surprised. Now what's up with that? Looks like a blast door.
Okay. Go for it.
Shut it! Artyom, take a look at that room.
Artyom, are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Artyom! Here!
Thank God, you're alive. We lost that one.
Fuck!
Okay, Simon.
A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
What's up?
Well, well, well.
What's that?
Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
Station is D6.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found a legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon, we would know the answer.
Careful, damn it! 20 years without maintenance is too much even for civic military structures. And even with your skill, especially your drone.
Looks pretty clear. The control room should be there. Well, let's check it out. Holman, Vladimir, stay here and cover our asses. You never know what's coming. Artyom, come with me.
Oh, sir, yes, sir.
Imagined everything just as it is. There's something about these objects. They're Soviet soul. But you wouldn't know about that.
It says here on the top there's an air filtering system for emergencies. These systems were built to last, so there's a good chance it still works.
Nothing good, Blin. We gave these machines too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Artyom, there's an auxiliary startup system. Go upstairs to that ledge. I'll tell you what to do when you get there.
Just like in old Hollywood movies about Soviet Union.
Hey, what's up? I almost fell off!
All good! Artyom, let's move out. Enough playing with the equipment.
Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. Oh, something feels very wrong in there.
Ullman, go left. Professor to the right. Artyom, cover me.
If the plans are correct, we need to go there. But how can we open this gate, huh?
Any ideas? Artyom?
What if...
Let's go up.
Holman, hold the door. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Let me think. Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22. All right. There it is.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always thought the army was a worthwhile institution.
All the training finally paid off. It's working. Now that's hard work.
Excellent.
First, died. Second, destroyed. Third, fourth, fifth, eighth, then...
Jokey-pokey, that's just killing beer.
Here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
What the hell? What happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about main power?
Well, it looks like the reactor is deactivated.
We won't be able to start it from here. We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level. From the schematic, it's not that difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Hey, stop laughing. How do we go down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down, but there's a slight problem. To power it up, we need to switch off everything, even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it. Thanks, Volodya. Stay here and watch the readings. We'll be fast. Artyom, Olman, follow me.
Here come the sons of the apocalypse.
Holman, change of plans. You stay with Vladimir and defend this position. If anything happens, I will send Artyom. Good luck to us all.
There's shit all over the place. It's disgusting.
Is over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully. We'll cover each other.
Friends are here, I see. Come to daddy, you bitches!
Okay, this is the lift. I hope it still works.
I'll switch it on. Let's ride.
Invisible watches. How can you believe in that crap after all this?
If only you could see that. Okay, get ready, Artyom. It's going to be hot. This shit on the floor is toxic for sure, and all the gas. We won't last long here. Of shit, but this blade is a move of this the staircase. Artyom, I won't lie to you. I'm afraid now. Let's head into the bunker. This sight just makes me sick. Okay, where is the lever?
The system is automated. Just enter the command.
Sure. Easier said than done. Never thought I'd be in such a mess. Okay. Enter starter. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks simple. They built it so even a fool could use it. Just pray to God it works.
Colonel, it's all good. She's at 1/4 power. We need a full charge. Keep it going.
But sure, Padiri. Oh well, we won't do any better than that. Let's go! Second! Sure, man, what the hell was that? Now this shit is fighting back! This gets worse every minute! Yeah.
Tap, manual activation system, hydraulics, shit.
Artyom! You won't believe what you have to do now. Can you see the crane on the ceiling? Get to the cabin. It's a backup activation system with a capture mechanism which will help us lift the rods. Try to get there while I distract our friend. Okay, let's move. It's now or never!
Oh.
progress.
This way for now. We'll come back here later and finish what we started. Just need to prepare better. Let's deal with your guard bots first. We'll embed the sky and the sun. We'll climb out of the dirt. Rebuild the cities. The metro tunnels will once again be filled with fast silver trains. Everything will be... yeah, everything.
Lives down there. Okay. Let's keep it together. Artyom and I will go to Ostankino to correct the aim. You stay here and defend Vladimir. I won't guess our chances of making it, but try to reach our people and ask for backup near the tower. I'll be in contact. Order's clear? Good. Artyom, let's go.
Good luck, guys.
Same old story. So the world wants to be wasted in shit and nobody gives a damn.
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other Rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
You can't help, it's gonna be tough, we know why we're here.
Artyom! Are you okay?
The Horde is dispersed. That's our only chance to reach the tower. Follow me, Artyom.
Don't stop for a second. Turn left!
Turn left! Easier said than done. Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper.
Yeah.
target's covered. Hike's out. Running higher. Over.
Roger, Tim. Now we need a way to get you out here. Any good here, Artyom? The clouds are way too thick. You've got to climb as high as you can and set the guidance system up. Move, boy, move! Everything depends on you now.
He's here. He brings death. He's coming to destroy us.
Just perfect. Hold on for just one more minute and we'll get them.
You will be stopped. He cannot be allowed. We'll destroy him.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
He cannot be allowed.
Thank you.
Procedure complete.
Artyom, the missiles are in flight!
A wise man once said, he who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies. I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?